This is Paris, and I'm an American who lives here. My name, Jerry Mulligan, and I'm an ex-GI. In 1945, when the Army told me to find my own job, I stayed on. And I'll tell you why. I'm a painter. All my life, that's all I've ever wanted to do. And for a painter, the mecca of the world for study, for inspiration, and for living is here on this star called Paris. Just look at it. No wonder so many artists have come here and called it home. Brother, if you can't paint in Paris, you better give up and marry the boss's daughter. We're on the left bank now. That's where I'm billeted. Here's my street. The past couple of years, I've gotten to know practically everyone on the block. And a nicer bunch you'll never meet. Back home, everyone said I didn't have any talent. They might be saying the same thing over here, but it sounds better in French. I live upstairs. No, not there. One flight up. Voila. Those are three of my pals, Etienne, Maurice, and Jacques. I'm their man because I give them American bubblegum.
Oh, I have a lot of good friends in Paris. A lot of very good friends.